It was a brief police pursuit that began just before 11 this morning and ended at Cantaloupe Avenue and Aston Street in Panorama City. After a spike strip was used to blow out his tires, the driver sat in his seat and began inhaling nitrous oxide from several balloons he refilled from a tank inside his car. This went on for about 15 minutes until police closed in to shatter the man's side window and arrest him. Police say a medical examination is being arranged for the man. We talked to his father.